Inside SuperGP managed to catch up with Steven Odendaal after qualifying. Steven, qualifying, you happy with the setup?
Yeah, the bike needs to do a little bit of work. We still had a little bit of problems, still had a bit of a misfire, so we'll have to see what we can do tonight and see what we can do for the race tomorrow. And I'm confident with what we've done, and the team's done an excellent job to get where we are. So happy with everything, and let's just see what we do for tomorrow, you know, full gas. And had an awesome race in Spain, so I think it's going to be a good one tomorrow.
Well, from us at InsideGP, congratulations on your race in Spain. And as you know, we follow you everywhere.
Thanks very much, and I appreciate the support from everyone. You know, it really helps someone to carry on pushing and strive for the best. So your support helps me a huge amount, and thanks very much.
Well, let's just keep that 44 on the podium.
Let's do it. Full gas.
Thanks, bud.